Hello, I'm Helen Bradley. Welcome to this video tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can turn column charts in Excel into good-looking picture plots. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can turn a chart that looks something like this in Microsoft Excel into something that looks like this. What I've done is to replace the bars or the columns in this chart with pictures in their place. And this is a whole lot more interesting a chart. It tells us a little bit more about how people travel to work. I have a chart here that already has a number of the images in it, but I'm just going to show you how you can replace a column like this with an image. The first thing to do is to select the series point. So instead of selecting the entire series itself so that each of these columns is selected, you want to select just the column that you want to add the image to. And then you're going to right click and choose Format Data Point. And in Excel 2013, that's going to open this dialog or this task pane here. In earlier versions of Excel, it would open a dialog, and these features have been available in Excel for a number of years, so you'll be able to do it in earlier versions of Excel as well. I'm going to choose the fill and line area, and what I want to do is to select a picture or texture fill. And I have this image that I'm going to use here on my desktop, and I have the image that I want to use here for the car on my disk, so I'm going to click File, and then I'm going to locate the folder that has this image in it, and it's here in my clip art folder. So I'm going to click my clip art folder, and I'm going to select this car and click Insert. And what that does is replace the column in the chart with the car. Now there are some options that you can choose here, and one of them is Stretch, and that just stretches the car to fill the entire column, and that's obviously not what we want. Stack gives us a much neater result. There's also Stack and Scale Width, and of course that's not going to work either. So you may want to experiment with these settings to see what looks best for your chart. I'm going to click the walk one now, and again from the Format Data Point task pane, I'm choosing fill and line, and I want to fill it with a picture. So I'm going to click on picture or texture fill and then click file. I'll be taken to my folder in which I have the image walk GIF. I'm going to insert it, and again making sure that it's stacked and not stretched. It's really important that if you're going to use stack that you use it consistently, so each of these columns looks correct. So there's a way of making your column charts just a little bit more attractive in Excel. You can fill it with images that you have on disk, or you can also fill these columns with images that you get from the web. So you can click online and go and search for an image to use on Microsoft Clipart Online. I'm Helen Bradley. Thank you for joining me for this video tutorial. Look out for more tutorials on Excel, Word, PowerPoint, and other Microsoft applications on this YouTube channel. And visit my website at projectwoman.com for more tips, tricks, and tutorials on Excel, Publisher, Word, PowerPoint, OneNote, Outlook, and a whole lot more.